I used to think a wedding was a simple affair. Boy and girl meet, they fall in love, they say I do. I was wrong. That's getting married. A wedding is an entirely different proposition. You fathers will understand. You have an adorable little girl who looks up to you and adores you in a way you could never have imagined.
Dad, I met a man in Rome, and we're getting married.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
I'm engaged, I'm getting married.
Right then, I realize my day had passed.
Annie, it's a little nippy out. You might want to put on a sweater.
Dad, it's okay. I'm kind of warm.
So there's a chill in the air, and you've been on a plane.
Dad, I'm fine.
Annie, it is kind of cold out.
It is?
Yeah.
All right, thanks. I'll get my jacket. Right.
I was no longer the man in my little girl's life. Old Dad was history.
I remember seeing someone who looked like Brian's twin on America's Most Wanted.
First, the wedding of our children.
Wedding coordinator? What's a wedding coordinator?
Master and Mrs. Box and the lovely bride.
We're gonna color coordinate with the swans, right?
Swans?
I have a great idea where we can have this wedding.
Where?
The steak pit.
I don't think you want the word pit on a wedding invitation.
I hope George didn't get lost up there.
He's gonna be fine.
Finally, the big day arrived. The day I'd been dreading for the past 6 months. Well, actually, for the past 22 years. Before I knew it, I had to let her go.
Good, I'll just go ahead.
Touchstone Pictures presents Steve Martin, Diane Keaton, Martin Short, and introducing Kimberly Williams.
I'm told that one day I'll look back on all of this with great affection and nostalgia. I hope so.
Good night, Mr. Banks.
Drive carefully. And don't forget to fasten your condom.
Dad!
Seatbelt, I meant. Seatbelt.
Father of the Bride.